mind, I done fell in love.
Juicy thing, make that pussy say. One more time, baby, do it, babe. Make it cry, come boo hoo this shit. Yeah, you a soup, I'm out of the thing. Clean that ass, bustin' out the bottom.
What up, man? What go down, man? It's your boy, DJ Clint Kicks, with, you already know, another unboxing for y'all, man. Today, I got a special treat for y'all, man. Took a little time to come in, but you know when it normally takes time, it's normally worth the wait. Mysterious brown box. Wonder what it could be. Y'all already know what it is. If y'all watching by now, you done already clicked the link. I just want to let y'all know, man, I appreciate all the help, all the feedback, everything I've been given. If y'all can see, it's definitely being taken. But yeah, I'm not going to be long today. I'm not going to do a lot of talking. We get straight to the unboxing. So let's get it. So, we got the Yeezy 350, the one, the only. Some call it the GID. Some call them the literal glow in the dark. I like to call them heat. Whatever you want to call them, though, I'll tell y'all this. Definitely some heat. I feel like one of the shoes of the year. Definitely the Yeezy of the year, I believe, at least in my opinion. Because they have been a lot of Yeezy releases, especially this past month, and coming this month, too. But, hey, man, these kicks hold weight. So that's all I'm gonna say on that. Another important thing about this pickup. This is my now third pickup from GOAT. So by now, if y'all don't believe, y'all better believe it. GOAT is the GOAT. It's the truth, man. I believe it. But you already know what time it is, man. Got your official Yeezy box, like y'all familiar with. Size 14, personal pair. So y'all already know what it is, man. I'm going to tell y'all right now, hey, these definitely will be on foot very soon. But it comes in your standard GOAT certified box. Let y'all know what it is. We're going to go ahead and OG style with it. Don't need that. And I'm already seeing something I like. So initially, you got your standard Yeezy box with the 350 across the top front. Make sure y'all can see that. Got your Yeezy. Gotcha. Yeezy Boost made by Adidas. So hey, y'all already know what it is, man. But here it is, moment of truth. Ooh, ice bucket, baby. Yes, sir. These are definitely it, coach. Champ, I'm not gonna lie. Super buttery, dude. Like, off the rip. Come on, man. Hey, you know I'm going to show y'all the glow in the dark. You know I'm going to show y'all that feature. But, yeah, man, you got your Yeezy 350 boost, man. Got your standard boost at the bottom on both. Make sure y'all get a good look at that. And we definitely, the reason why I got this light going, too, I changed my lighting. Got to get the lighting together. My lighting was a little off on my past videos, but get it together today. But also, we're going to charge these bad boys up, too, because they got to be charged, you know what I'm saying? You can't have the glows without the glow, baby. So, you already know, man. This is some big dripping going on, man. I'm scared to wear these. Bro, these hoes is too icy. Okay, look, I'm getting too happy. But from GOAT, sometimes you get your verified card. Now, this literally, you know, is checked through quality control. You got your tabs and everything. Adidas tag. You know what I'm saying? Got your Yeezy boost. All that's there. But yeah, man. Ooh, these is icy, bro. But every time you cop from GOAT, you got your standard GOAT card. Most shoes, or at least shoes that's been like notorious for like, you know, fakes being made and stuff like that of that nature. People getting fakes. I've been noticing they're doing this more with GOAT. So shout out to GOAT on that. I do like that they're doing that now. Getting that stuff together. Just to show you. It just shows you. Oh, got it upside down there. Just shows you that somebody did physically look at these and certify these. But, like in my previous video, definitely a hot shoe, man. I'm going to go ahead and get on the 360 one-time view for y'all. and then end the video off, and I got a little bit something special for y'all into this one. So y'all keep that same energy, because, I got something for y'all. Let's get it.
So once again, you got your, 350 boost, standard translucent, siding. That's new, big thing with the V2s or the 350s. You got your, standard pull tab back there, which I do like. They made it match with the shoe, which is very cool. You got your Adidas labels and everything. Your tags, not too important. I'm gonna snatch them off. Got the Yeezy, Adidas by Yeezy, classic on insole. Three stripes, man. One thing I do love about Yeezy 350s, I love that the three stripes they got on here, they're 3M. Love that effect on these, man. I ain't gonna lie. I already got stuff ready to drip in these, man, but, yes, sir. Got your boost with your, translucent, midsole, but also, just to put y'all on game, fact check your shoes, man. Make sure that your production days match, which these are gonna be 4/19, production date. So y'all see that there, it's all there. But yeah, man, these are definitely, definitely high quality shoe, man. If y'all missed on them, I'm sorry. But I mean, hey, somebody had to get them, somebody didn't. But I'll tell y'all this, definitely one of the sneakers of the year, man. Definitely. Most importantly, cannot forget about the main feature of the shoe, the glow. So what you're gonna see me do here, charging it up, just to, give a little bit of extra little boost there. These have probably been in the dark for some time. But yeah, man, what we're basically gonna do, check these on in the bathroom here, because that's the only place I can get complete dark lighting. So show y'all what it is, man. I ain't gonna lie. This is definitely gonna be like one of my new favorite shoes, though. Tell y'all that. So I got a little bit of that going. Oh man, it's crazy, they already glowing. All right, y'all, so wrapping this video up, man. Appreciate y'all watching again. Like I said, I got something special for y'all. Got another pair of kicks on the way. I think y'all know what it is. But the good thing about this video is it's gonna be an unboxing, but also my first comparison video. So y'all be watching for that, man. It's your boy DJ Clint Kicks. Got resales going. Follow your boy, remember to like, subscribe, and share, man. Keep, keep that positive energy flowing. Keep the drip, Keep it splashing. Yeah, man, appreciate y'all. One of very many more to come. So y'all keep it up, man. Like, subscribe, follow me, westmade.clint. Follow me also on Instagram, djclint.kicks.htx. You already know what it is, man. It's your boy DJ Clint Kicks. That's another one for the books. Let's get it.
Yeah, man. So as y'all can see, definitely got that glow action going. Man, that just might have to be the thumbnail. Ooh, that's cold, man. Definitely gonna be dripping in these. Definitely. Shit could get menacing, frightening. Find help. Sometimes I scare myself. Shit could get menacing, frightening. Find help. Sometimes I scare myself. Tweaking, tweaking off that 2CP, huh? Is he gonna make it TPD, huh? Thought I was gonna run DMC, huh? I done died and lived again on DMT, huh? See, this is the type of how that won't come down. This is the type of how to get you gunned down. The Toronto 4s, they were re-released with the Drake logo. So I will be doing an unboxing and comparison of those. So y'all stay tuned. Subscribe, like, and share. And be ready for some more heat. Unboxings on the way. It's DJ Clint Kicks.